but this was actually one of about a 3 or 23 tweet thread from Canelo, who was clearly very upset about this. He'd go on to say, he better hope to God I don't find him. Oy. I mean, I wouldn't want to run across an angry Canelo. Fair enough.
Ask
there.
Ask Archie about that.
Yeah, so very clearly upset. He continued, like, I respect Argentina, he has to respect Mexico. I'm not talking about the country as a whole, but Messi for what he did. And finally, even the fact that the jersey is on the floor,
hazme el favor, Sebi,
is an insult. All right, Herc, time for another edition of Get Lost here on Football America. So who are we telling to get lost here? Messi or Canelo?
I don't want Canelo to hurt me, but hey, my man got to get lost. Now, let me tell you.
What's your experience? Take us in the dressing room. What's happening here?
You trade jerseys with a player on any team you're on, whether it's international or whether it's domestic in your club situation. And jerseys are sweaty. They're drenched. I'm talking about dripping wet. You don't go throw it in your locker with your clean clothes. What you do is you throw it on the ground, and then you take off all your stuff, shoes, shin guards, shorts, all your clothes, you throw that on the ground as well. You go shower, you come back, and when everything's a little drier, you throw it into a bin that the kit man then washes. So the jersey you just exchanged, he's going to wash that and return it to you later.
Because I would assume the kit man's washing our jerseys. You don't keep the other team's jerseys? You give it to the kit man
as well? And then you get the jersey back when it's nice and clean. Agüero is essentially explaining the same thing.
Yeah, I'll translate here quickly. He says, Canelo, don't look for excuses or problems. You surely don't know about football or what happens in a locker room.
Right. So once it's all clean and dry, you take it home. Right there, I clearly saw Messi doing what any other footballer does. Miguel Layún has come out in his social media and said the same thing. And it's on the ground. No disrespect to the shirt, because there is no flag there. Do not mistake, please. Do not mistake, and I repeat, do not mistake a jersey and that crest for a flag. There's a big difference. And he's taken off his cleats, and he accidentally brushes the jersey. This is honestly way out of character for Canelo. I don't know if it was one too many he was tipping back, and he just decided to go on social media. But this is, like, so out of character for Canelo, and so out of character to accuse a player who's never given us any reason to doubt him.
Yeah.
If it was Dibu Martinez, easy. I say, hey, yeah, there's an argument to be made here. But it's Lionel Messi. That's not in his character.
No.
So you got to get lost, my man. I mean, hey.
Stick to that. Stick to what you know.
No. I'm just saying, you know, bigger things to worry about, like Bivol. We don't got to go attacking Messi.
You mentioned the world of football, Colin, of coming to Messi's defense. Cesc Fabregas said, you don't know the person, how locker rooms work, or what happens after a game. I think to your point, it's about the persona, right? If it was somebody else, but Messi's never behaved like that. And I think probably from Canelo, your theory aside, it's a reflection of the angst just around Mexico, around this team in the World Cup that's probably coming through there.
Thank you very much for watching ESPN FC on YouTube. For more highlights, analysis, and exclusive content, be sure to subscribe.